how to migrate from 12-word seed to 24-word seed with Klever Wallet. To increase security measures in the ever-evolving landscape of threats and security risks in the blockchain space, Klever Wallet now supports 24-word seed phrases for heightened security measures, a powerful upgrade for your crypto safety. Klever recommends you to consider moving your funds from your 12-word seed wallets to the more secure 24-word seed option, an effective way to enhance your crypto security. To upgrade your wallet into 24-word seed, make sure to follow these essential steps. 1. Back up 12-word seed and private keys per account. 2. Reset wallet. 3. Create a new wallet with 24-word seed. 4. Import accounts from the old wallet using private keys. 5. Transfer your assets from the old accounts to the new accounts. Now, let's go into more details on each step for the migration to your 24-word seed wallet. Number 1. Back up 12-word seed and private keys. Your wallet has a 12-word seed shared between all accounts. Additionally, each account has a unique private key. You would need to back up the private key of every account that contains funds. You need to do it account per account in turn. The private key is 64 characters long. There is a private key per blockchain account, not per asset. For instance, if you have two TRX accounts, TRX main account and another TRX account, then you have to back up the private key of each account. You can back up the 12-word seed and the private key of any specific account as follows. Step 1. Tap on the three bars menu in the top left corner of the home screen. Then tap on the backup wallet under the security section and input the PIN code, which is required to access the secrets of the wallet. Step 2. Carefully read the security alert and enable the toggle. Then tap on the OK I got it button. In the next screen, select the blockchain, then select an account. Step 3. You will be directed to a screen where you can switch between the private key and seed tabs. You have the option to copy the private key and the seed to the clipboard. However, the best practice is always to write them down on a piece of paper in order to not have a digital footprint. Reset wallet. After backing up the 12-word seed and private keys, you can now reset your wallet. Note that if you don't feel comfortable with the step, you may restore your wallet using the 12-word seed to another device. This way, you will have peace of mind during the migration process. To reset your wallet, tap on the three bars menu in the top left corner on the home screen. Then tap on the Reset Wallet under Security section and input the PIN code to reset. Important to know, if you reset your wallet without backing up the 12-word seed and private keys of your wallet, then you will not be able to recover your wallet and your assets again. Number 3. Create a new wallet with 24-word seed. After resetting your wallet, you can now create a new wallet with 24-word seed as follows. Step 1. Download the new Klever Wallet upgrade supporting the 24-word seed and read the privacy policy. Then, you have to agree on the terms and tap on the Continue button to proceed. Step 2. Tap on the Create Wallet button. Then, set up and confirm a security PIN code of your choice. Ensure that you remember your PIN code, as you have to provide the PIN code every time you open the app or make a transfer. Step 3. Read the display notice carefully and tap on the I agree button. Then write down the secret 24-word seed phrase on a piece of paper and tap on the continue button. Important reminder, you need the 24-word seed to restore your wallet in the future. And as a self-custody wallet, Klever does not keep a copy of your 24-word seed for security reasons. Step 4. After writing down your secret 24 words, you have to verify them. To do this, input your 24 words and then tap on the Continue button. Step 5. At the end, you can now enable the biometry option before being redirected to your home screen. Number 4. Import accounts from the old wallet using private keys. Now you have on each blockchain a main account created using 24-word seed. To import your old accounts created using the 12-word seed, you have to use their private keys. You will need to import the old accounts one by one as follows. Step 1. Under the Balance tab, tap on the plus icon in the top right corner. Then, on the Add Account screen, tap on Import with Private Key. Step 2. Select the blockchain of the account you want to import. Type any account name you want and input the private key. Once you input a valid private key, the address will automatically appear. At the end, tap on the Import button and input your 6-digit PIN code. Number 5. Transfer your assets from the old accounts to the new accounts. Now that you have set up a new 24-word seed phrase wallet, you can transfer your funds from the old accounts, the imported accounts, into the new accounts, the main accounts. You have to transfer your assets one by one. You can transfer tokens from one account to another as follows. Step 1. Go to the imported account, the old account, and tap on the send icon. Then choose 100% to send all your balance and tap on the next button. Note, for some tokens like BTC, you may not be able to send 100% in order to leave a small amount to cover network fees. Step 2. On the next page, tap on the book icon to select an account from your list of main accounts. Then select main account, meaning the new account. Step 3. Tap on the next button. In the next screen, you can see the details of the transaction. Tap on submit transaction button to proceed. Step 4. At the end, input your secret PIN code or use your biometrics to sign the transaction, and then you are done. Do this for every account that you want to transfer to your new 24-word seed.